Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We are talking about warm and windy weather for today. We do have a wind advisory, and that is going to go from 11 to 6 o'clock for today, with winds gusting the upwards of about 40 miles per hour. And it looks like we'll have sustained winds from the south-southwest at about 15 to 25 miles per hour. So heads up there. You want to secure any of your outdoor items and watch it on the roads, especially on those roads that are east-west. So we're going to be talking about dry skies for today. Lots of nice sunshine on tap for today. We'll be looking for some clouds to overspread the region as we head into tonight. And as we make our way into your Monday, it's not out of the question that we see a couple of sprinkles or maybe a light snow shower out there. We are looking forward to temperatures that are going to be significantly colder on your Monday, with highs only recovering into the 40s. For today, however, highs right around 68 degrees. We'll have gusty winds. And then as we make our way into tonight, mostly cloudy skies, temperatures dropping down to about 37 degrees. We'll have some winds still gusting to about 20 miles per hour as we head into your evening hours. And then for tomorrow, highs right around 44 degrees, a few flurries or sprinkles possible, turning sharply colder under mostly cloudy skies. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Temperatures in the mid-40s on Monday, 37 degrees on Tuesday. We're only in the mid-30s on Wednesday. On Thursday, 40, and an isolated sprinkle or shower will be possible. Heading into Friday, 37 degrees. On Saturday, a chance of a wintry mix, and that's a storm system that we're going to be watching closely for you, as it does look like we might be dealing with some rain or even some snow. I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.